I'm ashamed to say we're doing this in my state of Texas.
When it's time to fill up, you trust that you're getting what you paid for. But a recently passed law means trusting the pump could cost you.
Right now, there is no consumer protection when it comes to fuel pumps.
Tonight, KRIS 6 News investigates why it's harder than ever to know what you're putting in your tank.
Consumers sure are at a huge disadvantage and are getting ripped off now.
Cheated at the pump, a KRIS 6 News investigation tonight at 10.